to weightlifting, where sometimes even the most successful campaigns start with disappointment. That was the case for Jazira Japakul of Kazakhstan in the women's 63 kilogram division. Her first attempt to snatch 87 kilos was not what she had planned. Nelishan Okumus of Turkey did better at the same weight with her second lift of the day. In a sport where every kilogram counts, Mexico's Aremi Fuentes struggled on the way to this lift of 88 kilos. Then Japarkul was back, tackling 90 kilograms. And this lift would leave her in second place going into the clean and jerk. The woman who led the way was the Russian, Diana Akhmetova. By snatching 94 kilograms, she not only gave herself a 4-kilo lead, but also a psychological advantage going into the home stretch. After the break, Akhmetova was at it again, setting the pace with an opening lift of 110 kilograms. Fuentes did her best to overhaul that, but 112 proved just too much. Then Akhmetova tried to cement her lead with a lift of 114. So near, but so far, and a painful end to the Russians' games. That left Japakul needing to lift 115 to claim the gold, thanks to her greater body weight. And the Kazakh lifter did it in style, thrilling her fans, her country, and especially her coaches. So in the end, the gold medal went to Jazira Japarkul of Kazakhstan, with silver awarded to the injured Russian Diana Akhmetova, and bronze to Aremi Fuentes of Mexico.